Schala.
Oh, you're back, Janus. Is something wrong?
The black wind.
I feel it too. Don't worry, it'll be all right. Now hold on to this.
What is it?
It's a kind of amulet. If something should happen, it'll protect you. I wish I could be with you always, but Mother has other plans.
She's not our mother. She looks like her mother, but inside she's changed.
Still, I can't. Janus, I'm sorry.
Excuse me, ladies.
Lavos, I swore a long time ago that I would destroy you, no matter what the price. It's time to fulfill that vow. Feel my wrath, Lavos!
A false prophet. You'll be a snack for the great Lavos.
Mother, please stop. This power can only end in ruin.
Get away from there, Schala. The almighty life force of Lavos lives in all of us. You are a part of it. You cannot change fate now. Oppose me and I will destroy you also.
Help!
Come, prophet, feel the power of Lavos.
My powers are being drained! I won't be beaten! Survive the dark. You, Lavos! Take this, Lavos! Yeah! What? It didn't work? Yeah!
showing your measly power can't touch Lavos. This is from me to you. You shall enjoy eternal life as part of Lavos.
Please don't hate Mother or Kingdom. I'm so sorry.